Chuck E. Cheese presents Tales of Friendship with Jasper T. Jowls.
Hi, everybody. Welcome.
Oh, Tails! I get it. T-A-I-L-S. Like puppy dog tails. Hilarious.
All right. Simmer down. We're not reinventing the wheel with that one.
Oh, man. I love puns.
Don't we all? Anywho, quick story for y'all out there. Goes back to a time when a friend really went out of his way for me. See, my favorite rocking chair had been carried off by a tornado. We're supposed to go to the reenactment now?
Oh, sorry. I dropped my script.
But Pasquale had generously offered to help me out. Hey, what's up there, Jasper?
Wait a minute. Why does Pasquale sound like you?
Well, because this here's a reenactment. You see?
Oh, okie dokie.
Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. I know you're feeling real down about your rocking chair, so I came to build you a new one. And say, you're looking mighty handsome today, sir.
Come on, did he really say that?
If memory recalls, he surely did. Anyhow, I said, man, Pasquale, I sure do appreciate you helping me out. Not a problemo, that's what friends are for. Yeehaw!
Pasquale said yeehaw?
Nah, but I thought it'd be funny to make him say it. Anyhow, then old Pasquale says, you know, we Italians are a master builders. Oh, I know it. Except maybe for that building that leans real crooked to one side. Oh, we did that on purpose. Hey, I'd be happy to help you with this deal. And I got tools and extra lumber if you need it. Don't worry yourself. I've got the control of this situation. Huh? Situation. Like in a chair. Oh, good grief. Sorry, you're right. That joke was downright terrible. Okay, I may have to go lie down till this is all over. Oh, sit tight. It'll only take me a hot minute. Ta-da! So what you think? Oh! I think it might just be too darn pretty to leave out here on the porch. I should put it down in the cellar where it'll be safe from tornadoes. That's a real good call, Jasper. You a handsome rascal. The fact is, I've grown real attached to this here chair, and I'd hate to see her blow away. Oh yeah, that'd be a real shame. Oh, thank you for all your effort, Pasquale. You're a great friend. Anytime. Well, I better mosey on. I gotta go play drums and tell some jokes while I'm making a pizza, because that's what I do. Howdy, Jasper. Oh, man alive, that's a great sweet rocking chair. Yeehaw!
Wait, hang on. Chucky was wearing your clothes?
Oh, I don't know. I kind of lost track of this story. I think the lesson here is to be grateful for a friend's help, even if they don't always get it quite right. Oh, you admiring this banjo? Munch made it for me. But that's another story. See y'all next time. Oh, you see, the strings are painted on. Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to subscribe.